and light coming down. Another night. Let's come around like that. Just a little patch. Making sure to get the lines just in the right direction. Go to the end now. There, we've got that. Now we'll do just the outside of this here now. Now that's that line. That's a little bit of lightness. Dark in there. Right. Just try and get a softish line here. There's a little bit of a shaggy line here. Soft. His hair's a bit longer there. Now, what we've got here, what we've done here, I've outlined the lighter bits. So, black will need to go right on those marks. Some lighter marks through here, which I'll just pencil in. Now we'll do the outside of his ear now. Now I'm going to pay special attention to the shape of his ear now. So it's coming in, then it comes out a bit. Making this very soft, this line. It needs to be very black, but the edge of his ear needs to be soft. So it's not a straight line, it's slightly curved here. And then there's a little lip that comes out there, just there, that needs to be in, because it kind of goes absolutely straight up for a bit, and then it comes out. Then it goes straight up again, just there. Imagine for that. Okay. So, yeah, we've got all the main lines in. We can put the black in here. Just make sure this, I'm just looking at the shapes here, the black triangle shape there with a curved line that needs to go in. There. Then we've got some black bits coming up here. That's the edge of his. Very soft, this is very, very soft. Just getting these really, this dark bit really, we'll get it really dark, and we'll put a bit of blue in it, I think, like we've done down here. It does look better. Just leave that free there. There, that's where the lighter marks are. Okay, that's just going to give us a guide. As you can see, this is where, that's where the picture ends, so it's going to be kind of cropped off here. So these marks are quite in the right spot actually, and this is the dark, sort of dark streaks in here. In there. And then these, just mark them in like this for now. And check this bit here. Yeah, that's just showing that's a fill in between some light lines. So you've got a kind of wave here, but it mustn't look like he's been to the beauty parlour. Definitely not. Especially not for a puppy. Oh yeah, that's that. That's that mark there. It's quite nice. It's a good marker, that one. Slightly curved. Just streaky. Kind of wiggly line that. Another little black patch there. That's it. Leave it there for a bit. Quite dark. There, see, there's my little dot. That's the edge of the page. That's disappeared now, I think. It might be there. No, it'll be about here, because I'm looking at the dot on the top there. So, as long as we've gone, you know, I need to go like that. Go over those bits now, because you've got the markers there. That's really dark in there, look. You can get that in. Get his ear the right shape. Got it all mapped out now, all the dark bits, they're in. There's quite good patches that we could get in here. Got that one in there. Doesn't have to be exact, this is fur hair. Just get the feel of it really. Just get the feel of the animal's hair. It's a bit darker in here. This is kind of streaky in here. This is dark. Get that in. So we've got our hairs left there for the nice orange ears and blonde colours. Strawberry blonde, that is, technically. This is what it's called in the hairdressing world, strawberry blonde. Really. Okay, we'll leave it there for today, I think. I've got lots done today. Let's see if I can. And made good progress, see? It's all on the page, ready to go. Just start colouring in now. Got his nose done, got his eye done. So we're on our way. So exciting. Okay, see you next time then. Bye for now.